Doctor Who. Catch 1782.
I sent her an invitation, but I've not heard from her.
She's in computers, isn't she?
Yes, but very gifted. Fascinated about science since she was a child.
Oh, my head. What happened? Uncle John? Whoa, the room is spinning. Is that you, Uncle John?
No, miss. I'm the housekeeper, Mrs. McGregor.
What?
Whoever she is and whatever her business, she is not well.
You're right, Henry. We can discuss this later once I have done what I can for your visitor. Now then, miss.
Time. I've come back in time. Please help me.
She does seem distraught, but talks in gibberish. What kind of trouble is she in, I wonder?
I do not know. She was talking strangely even before she fell.
Please help. I must get to the study.
She seems so keen on getting to the study. I think she believes that she must meet someone there.
Is it on fire?
Something is very wrong here. There's been some sort of explosion in the control room.
Control room? Explosion? What on earth's going on? Just who the hell are you? And how do you know Melanie?